forth as a, an example of a child of God. You know, there are certain people you read about in the Bible, you find them to be unblameable, right? And Daniel is one of them, okay? Tell me another one, right? You have Joseph, right? And you have Samuel, right? You know, you have John. You have some people who are followers of God who they have been consistent, you know, consistent. They have not embarrassed the name of God. They have not done things to disgrace the name of God. And they have believed in God, especially from a youth. And they walk with God, right? Okay, so every one of them, Samuel from a little thing, a little in the temple, and Joseph from a youth, of course, Daniel also from a youth. They believed in God and they stuck to what they were told and what they taught. They had faith in God. As I said, the Bible is what we read, and that introduces us to God. So if you believe what is in the Bible, and what it says about God, then God will show you great things. Right? And I'm a living witness. Today, I'm glad that God has not left us in the dark. And He has given me understanding and light and understanding, just like Daniel today. So, okay, let's sing a song here. I think we just prayed, right? And then we get, I'm going to do a kind of medley song here.
Stable and a higher plane.
But long as I live, by your power and grace, I will worship you, Lord, all my day, all my day, all my day. I will worship you, Lord, all my day. For as long as I live by your power. name of the Lord Jesus. And he's coming very soon. He's at the door. May we be ready when he comes. So we can join in the chorus. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty. We can say hallelujah. The Lord God omnipotent reigneth. We can say hallelujah. Yahweh El Shaddai omnipotent reigneth. For you reign that is to come. For you reign that is to come. Yes, he's coming in the clouds of heaven. With the glory of his Father, the glory of his holy angels. For you reign that is to come. I remember this part of Peter Tyler. Thank you, Jesus. Hashem the great, great Abba for Lord and Savior Yeshua Hamoshi Emmanuel the great. And to be said, sit on my right hand till I make enemies thy footstool. The Lord shall send a rod of thy strength out of Zion, rule out the midst of enemies. Thank you, Father, for your grace and your glory. My God, we thank you, Father, that you have remembered us in our lowest state. My God, you remember man in his weakness, knowing that he cannot fight against the devil. Oh God, and all the evil that's set against him. So you send your blessed Holy Son. You sent your blessed Holy Son that he should die for our sins. And he rose again. And he said, as he went up to heaven, the angel said, this same Jesus, which you see taken up from you, hallelujah, shall so come again in like manner as you've seen him go into heaven. And so, Father, we believe your word, that the word was established and a virgin would conceive and bear a son. And one day it came to pass, my God, so we believe, amen, that he will come again, as he said, a second coming, which is the only hope of this world. Oh my God, hallelujah, Paul said, the whole creation groaneth and travaileth, waiting for the adoption, the redemption of our body, my God, amen, hallelujah. And so, Father, we thank you for the hope that we have. Today we discuss that hope, my God, by the word of prophecy. My God, I thank you for raising me up to understand these things and to understand, to be a prophet in these days, not to be talking about prosperity of this life and all these things which are of no good, but all my message will be of just eternity, my God. You said, let it be of eternity. Of eternity, of eternity, hallelujah. Amen, of a Father, amen, hallelujah. But what shall it profit a man if he gain the whole world and lose his soul? Of a Father, amen. And so our light the things of this life will vanish away. We're not looking at the things which are temporal, but at the things which are eternal. Amen, our Father. And so, Father, we thank you for your word. Establish your word in our hearts today, our Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, our Lord. And so we pray that you bless us and open our understanding, our hearts, and cause us to rise up before thee. Establish your going out and coming in. Grant that the purpose you have for our lives accomplishing us for time and eternity. You have a Father, cover under the blood of Yeshua, the great eternal Lamb. Cover under the almighty wings of the great eternal hand. And go before us with a pillar of fire by night, pillar of cloud by day, you have a Father. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ the Lord. Amen. 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 What can I say, man? What can I say? The power of the Word of God. All right, let's play me a song here. I'll take up this guitar and play a song. And this song is, I think, probably well known. It needs here.
But
day out. Today I feast and manna. kind of future. I tried rehearsing it, I realized I had to cut my fingernails because it created problems. But we thank God that He's here. Hallelujah. He's here. Amen. 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 He's here. And the song said, reach out, you know, touch Him. We touch Him by faith. By faith. Amen. Everything is by faith. The Bible says, the just shall live by faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. We're living in one song where they said it's a grand and awful time. I learned that song when I was a child. I was learned. We are living in a grand and awful time, an age untelling to be living is sublime. And it said, "Hark,